For the past three summers, Clayton Middle School has held the Summer Reading Program. It's funded with ESL money, and any student that qualifies for ESL is allowed to attend, regardless of their age, for free. The idea of the program is to maintain their reading skills throughout the summer. In the past, the Summer Reading Program has gone on field trips to places like the local park or swimming pool, Marvel's Museum, and the Science Museum, but they had yet to form any true community partnerships. So for my community project, I decided to attempt to form a community partnership for them. During this school year, the public library came out to Clayton Middle to speak with the different language arts classes about their teen summer reading program and the different events that they could attend. I thought this would be the perfect opportunity, so I contacted the two representatives of the library and we sat down to discuss possible partnership activities. In my planning with the summer reading program coordinators, they were a little resistant to the idea of a full partnership at this point, as they had already planned out most of their curriculum for the summer. So we agreed to a single field trip to the library where the librarians could show the students all the resources at their disposal. I wanted to include a parent involvement aspect to this trip, and in my conversations with the librarians, they vocalized the desire to have more residents signed up for library cards. A number of people picture the library as it was 50 years ago and don't realize that they've updated their resources to be appropriate for 21st century learners. So I created a letter to send home with parents inviting them to our trip to the Clayton Public Library and including what information they will need in order to acquire a library card, which includes a photo identification, although it does not have to be a driver's license, and then proof that they're a resident of the town of Clayton. These letters will be sent home with parents once the summer reading program begins.
My bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.